it's a feeling you get. When you look at your drawing, you're like, that's what I want to do. That's, I have confidence in this.
Every year is different. I had a lot of fun. I can't wait to be done so I can go walk around and see everybody else's stuff, because that's really cool.
My art piece is a little bit like a puzzle, a little modge podge of all the animals we've owned.